My name is Officer Greg Epp. I'm an officer here with the Parker Police Department, and I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about our online reporting system. The online reporting system was designed to allow citizens to file reports for what we consider lesser crimes. There are certain criteria that are on the website that people can look at to see if it meets the necessary requirements to file online. Examples would be if there's no suspect information on a hit and run, maybe somebody hit your vehicle parked in front of your house, you don't have any information, any witnesses, anything like that, this is a good resource for that. Small damage to property, vandalism, somebody may throw a rock through your window of your residence. Here again, no suspect information, nothing really to follow up on. Some of the reasons the online reporting is beneficial to the residents is it's a little bit speedier process. They don't have to wait around for a police officer to show up. They can go ahead and put the information in online. There's a convenience form as well for the citizens that once they file it online, they can print it and have the information right there for them.